toothpaste actually discovered by a scientist named Dr. Alan Fry back in the early 60s. So it's frequently called the Fry effect or the microwave auditory effect. There's numerous patents on these technologies.
Thank you.